What exactly are we doing today?
Well, we thought we'd plant some acorns today and some little oak trees.
We're about like mid-October right now, so is that sort of prime planting season? Is it early? Is it the end?
Yeah, I think we're at a really perfect acorn gathering time, mid-October.
Mid-October
up until the end of October and first week or so of November. You need the acorns to never get dried out, because as soon as they fall from the tree, mm-hmm. they're going to start to make a root. The ones you've got, if they feel very firm yeah. under your fingers,
yeah.
they need to feel very plump and firm.
Right, okay.
So let's see if you feel one that's
not so firm. Like, this one's...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dear.
That's really not going to grow.
Oh, here's another one. Is that...
Oh, look, brilliant. So keep that one.
Yes,
that's a good
okay.
one. Okay, yep. So let's go and do some planting.
Oh.
We always put anyway some local soil.
Yeah, just to
from the forest in with the compost to really give those acorns the best chance. With acorns, what they do when they start growing, you won't see anything on the surface all winter, but as we saw when we were looking at the acorns there, they start growing as soon as they fall on the moist soil and putting their little root down. So they are going to root all winter. They're going to be growing a root. So you need a really tall pot for an acorn, if you can.
To just get hands in the soil, that's good.
Such nice soil, isn't it?
And
if you smell it, oh my gosh, you can definitely smell the forest in there.
It's so, I think I just got forest on my face.
Okay.
All right.
How are we doing? Good.
Yeah, we're really good.
So in a pot this kind of size, I will actually plant about, I think I'm going to plant about 4 acorns. Mm-hmm. And now this is the little key part. People often think that must be the shoot and you plant it that way up, but actually it's the root.
Yeah,
right? Yeah, it's the root. And another way I like to remember is cup up. Yeah, so
root down
cup up, so the circle where the cup was, and then you just pop them in.
Planting these acorns is like putting something very hopeful into the ground, and I think we need to do that more than ever now, because obviously it's a strange time in the world. But there's nothing more hopeful than planting seeds. So I'm gonna think of you, little acorn, growing strong underground in the winter. Well, under soil in the winter, and then I'll see you in the spring. You'll be strong and full of life, ready to go and be part of the forest. Mm. Good luck.
So I'm going to give you a label.
Their own tree.
Exactly. So we're going to write, at least oak and the date, and then this land.
Okay.
So that we'll remember that they came from this oak tree. Yeah. Good life.
All right, let's get these little... labels in there.
Wonderful. Great. If it was really dry, give them a bit of a water, preferably with rainwater.
Okay.
So try and avoid tap water. The best thing is for them to just sit outside somewhere where they're not going to get eaten by rodents. So if there's likely to be squirrels or mice around, they can get tempted to eat your acorns. So, you know, it could even go up on a wall or a shelf, somewhere that's protected, but where the rain can fall on them and where they can get nice and cold.
Got
so it. Actually, oaks really love a good frost, you know.